All right, I've assessed the leftover situation. We've got some rice pilaf, I've got some goat cheese, and some red peppers. I'm gonna use those and combine them with some frozen ground beef that I have already defrosted, and we're gonna make stuffed peppers. It's gonna be delicious, and we're gonna knock out all those leftovers.